What's your line?
Well, that's a TV show.
What's your line?
What's my line?
275.
Hey, misbehavior.
That's what was first on your list. Why did you put first as one?
Hey, misbehavior.
Hey, misbehavior.
Hey, misbehavior.
Hey.
Anytime I find I'm feeling lonely,
so lonely,
and I'm wondering just what I should do, since I know your love is for me only, I'll write this special letter, dear, to you
and only you.
No one to talk with all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Wonderful you,
and
I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's just you I'm thinking of. Misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Wonderful you, wonderful you.
Love. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me,
that's why I
don't stay out late. Can it go? I'm home about 8, just me watching HBO. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Yes, I said wonderful you.
And
I'm raving, I'm craving, but I'm not misbehaving.
I'm saving all of my love for
in, folks, and come join us. We're going to be singing for the next half hour, so come on, join us.
Half hour?
I'm listening to you.
Yeah, right. Yes, you are. We heard you. Sure.
I guess the first thing we ought to do is congratulate everybody. 100 years, that's a lot of years.
A long time.
A lot of years. Congratulations. By the way, our baritone just told me that he would have been here for that first service, but he had to work that day.
The dunks.
Next song. Oh, by the way, the first song we sang was from 1929, so we're trying to... Most barbershop songs have a kind of an old-timey theme. In fact, we call them the old songs. And this one's pretty old too, from 1899.
Heart of my heart, I love you. Life would be naught without you. Light of my Pass me by one summer day, flash those big brown eyes my way, and know I wanted you forevermore.
Now, baby,
I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did meet you before, I said hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye,
heart.
I said,
sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary Lou.
We'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart, goodbye, heart.
I saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, with arms around you good and tight. That's all I need to see, all I need to say. So in love with you,
I'm in love with Mary.
I knew Mary Lou.
We never part.
So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Goodbye, heart. Hello, Mary Lou. I'm in love with you. Yes, hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
Who can tell me when that song that we just sang, who can tell me when it came out and who sang it? Anybody?
Hello, Mary Lou. Who sang that song?
Who? Well, they weren't the first. He had he was the son on a TV show. It's one of the songs that made him famous. Ricky Nelson, 1960. Oh, yeah. It was done by other people, but he's the one that made it a hit. Now, this song, as near as we can tell, was written in 1927.
As fair as any angel up in heaven there can be. Once again I see the valley, gentle river running through, and the pathway where I wander, hand in hand, dear one. Fragrance in the meadows, just as sweet as long ago, when we sang our songs together. She's praying for me. Where? southern roses grow in the valley where the southern roses grow.
My love of long ago,
she's waiting where the sweet
Kristin?
Right here.
Oh, she's back there? You know, you guys that go to this church may not know it, but Kristin used to own a parrot. His name was Polly. And just the other day, she came out in the morning, started to make coffee, and Polly was looking a little bit limp in the cage. And she looked at it, and she said, "Oh no, not Polly!" And she trying to shake the cage, and the bird was just laying there, so she reached in, scooped it up, and ran into Rensselaer to talk to the small animal vet. And she took her in the door and says to Dr. Mallory, Doc, what's wrong with Polly? And she says, "Well, she's dead." "No, don't tell me that. I've had this bird for 15 years, 20 years, I don't know, I've lost track. Please don't tell me. Isn't there some kind of test or something you can do?" And Dr. Mallory, she looks at Kristin, she says, "Well, okay." So she goes over and opens up this door and says, "Come here, boy." And out comes this beautiful black lab. And he puts his paws up on the examining table and sniffs up and down Polly, puts his feet back down, looks up at Dr. Mallory, goes, "Aww." And so she turns, you know, turns to Kristin. She says, "I'm sorry, Kristin, but Polly's dead. Oh, please, you don't tell me that. I can't bear the thought of being without her. Isn't there something else you can do?" Dr. Mallory says, "Well, okay." So Blackie went back out, and she opens another door, and out comes this real pretty cat. The cat jumps up on the table and looking pretty good at Polly. But anyway, the cat sniffs up and down Polly and then gets back on her haunches and looks up at Dr. Mallory and goes, "Meow." And the doctor turns to Kristin. She says, "I'm sorry, Kristin, really, I hate to tell you, but Polly really is dead." And she goes, "Okay, so how much do I owe you?" So Dr. Mallory went over to the computer, types up a little bit of stuff, and gives her a bill for $200. She says, $200 to tell me my parrot is dead? Dr. Mallory says, "No, wait a minute. You're the one that wanted the lab work and the CAT scan."
Is that right?
Yeah. That's the way I heard it anyway.
That was good.
Now when the sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof, under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby is where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun,
under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
keep walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk,
boardwalk. Now at the park you hear the happy sound of a carousel, and you can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby is where I'm.
walking upon the boardwalk. We'll be falling in love on the boardwalk. Boardwalk.
Operational man.
Is this where you stuck in the other song?
By the way, just don't get excited.
She called me the other day and
I didn't write it down. Who knows when the Under the Boardwalk was released? It has special meaning for me. No, not 1927. It was the year I graduated from high school.
1928?
1902.
I actually was at the first meeting 100 years ago. So. No, it was 1964. Oh, I used to know the name that did it. Was it the Temptation? Do you know?
No.
It will remain unanswered. It is a mystery. Okay. This song is from, we're not really sure, but it's really old. B5.
Let me call you sweet.
Thank you, I got it.
You know what? Since we do have this song, a lot of you, if you listen to barbershop music, you may wonder how it goes together. What makes it sound the way it sounds? Which one is it?
A flat song.
It's
all right.
Well, don't do it with this one. Anyway, the way it goes together is if we were a typical, a men's group, we would be called TTBB, tenor, second tenor, baritone, and bass. Well, in barbershop, the melody line is called lead. So it's tenor, lead, bass, baritone.
He's always got to point that out.
Yeah. And, well, that's just the way they call it. The lead and the lead and the bass always stand next to each other because he establishes the roots of the chord, the strength of the chord, and the lead adds the beauty, and the other guys are just along for the ride. Anyway, the tenor stands next to the lead, and he's always harmonizing against what the lead is doing, usually a third above or a fourth above, and the baritone, we really don't need. Actually, that's not true. If you tried to sing a barbershop song without the baritone, it sounds awful. Because the baritone gets all the leftover notes
that
make the chord work. So he's harmonizing against the bass. And so the harmony is very, very tight harmony, and oftentimes all within one octave of each other. It's very, very tight harmony. So now here's a typical barbershop song. This is one of the ones that's in a book of old classics and favorites.
Let me call you sweetheart, I'm in love with you. Let me hear you whisper that you love me too. Keep the love light glowing in your eyes so true. Call you sweetheart, I'm in love with you.
When the bass or the tenor or the baritone throw in that little thing at the end, they call it a tiddly. And it just adds a little bit of a flavor to it, a little tiddly. All right.
A lot of the tunes that you recognize, especially at Christmas time, which is coming up, they're good old melodies, you know. And every once in a while, somebody will take one of those good old melodies and change the words. We're not trying to be sacrilegious at all.
It's called a parody.
But it's called a parody. And you'll recognize the tune, hopefully. But listen to the words very closely.
But if it's a parody, where's the parrot?
He's dead.
Died.
Oh, that's right.
The restroom door said, gentlemen, so I just walked inside. I took two steps, then realized I'd been taken for a ride. I heard high voices, turned and found the place was occupied by two nuns, three old ladies, and a nurse. What can be worse than two nuns, three old ladies, and a nurse? The restroom door said, gentlemen, it must have been a gag. As soon as I walked in there, I ran into some old hag. She sprayed me with a can of mace and decked me with her bag. Broke my arm, tore my pants, and walked away. What a display. This just wasn't turning out to be my day. The restroom door said, gentlemen, and I would like to find the crummy little creep that had the knife to switch the signs. 'Cause I've got two black eyes and one high heel up my behind. Now I can't sit with comfort and joy. Boy, oh boy, no, I'll never sit with comfort.
Well, we don't know when it was actually written, but that's another one that's really old. I don't mind, eh?
I don't mind, eh?
This song is from 1928, and it was sung by a very good artist. Don't know who.
When I'm alone, I'm not sad. As a matter of fact, I am glad. When I'm alone, I'm not blue. As long as I'm alone with you, my heart. Tried hard to find. You made all my dreams come true. In a crowd, I feel mighty proud. But when you're not there, I'm lonely. I don't mind being all alone when I'm all alone with you, with you. The sun may shine, the rain may fall. I don't even care at all when I'm all alone with you. Some gals are short and some are tall. I never looked at them at all. You made all my dreams come true.
All my dreams come true.
In a crowd, I feel mighty proud. But when you're not there, I'm lonely. I don't mind being all
are often told and they're really long and you lose people's attention. So I found in a book the other day, I found the world's shortest fairy tale. Okay. It starts as they usually do. Once upon a time in a land far away and probably long ago, a handsome prince met a beautiful princess. No. So from there on, he went hunting whenever he wanted, and she went shopping with her mother whenever she wanted, and they both lived happily ever after the end. still laugh at that one.
You're driving me crazy.
Okay.
A flat.
A flat, that's clearly A and G, right?
A heartbeat and a bang, bang, bang in my brain. Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna go insane. You think love is a fool's game? Well, buddy, maybe you're right. Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna see her tonight. Cause it's the blue eyes and all the girly charms. And now tonight's the night, she's in my arms,
yes,
in my arms. One day you'll find a girlie, and then you'll understand that a girl can drive a man crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand. A beep, beep, beep of a heartbeat, and a bang, bang, bang
in my brain.
Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna go insane, cause it's her blue eyes and all those girly charms. And now tonight's the night,
yeah,
she's in my arms, yes, in my arms. One day you'll find a girlie, and then you might understand that a girl can drive a man crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand. She'll have you in the palm of her hand. She's gonna have you in the palm of her hand, of her hand, of her
requested song, always, every time.
We
the
have
last
a failure. The pollen committee has just not done their job because I got the sniffles. Pollen committee, get to work. Okay. What's next? Oh, that's our last song.
Yep. And if you can.
And we come to our most requested song.
I said this.
It's almost always well received, sometimes demanded, but this is our final song.
And
you might remember it. Go ahead.
We'll ask you what movie it came from when we're done.
And what year? That's very important. You get an extra piece of pie if you get it right. Okay. Is that okay?
This is just the kind of day that you dream about when you open up your mouth, a song pops out. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder.
It's the
truth.
It's the truth.
It's actual.
It's actual.
Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Thank you very much.
What movie?
1936.
Ooh, off by 10 years. Who got it?
Year of birth, that's why I said it.
Oh. It was from the movie
Song of the South.
Song of the South.
19th. It was in the 19s.
All I remember is I saw it when I was a little boy.
This says 1946, but I thought it was later.
And the man that sang the song was a character in the movie whose name was Uncle Remus.
Yep. Well, thank you, folks. Congratulations.
100 years, that's exactly.
100 years is truly a fabulous accomplishment. And let's look forward to the next 100.
Yeah.
Right. Keep doing what the Lord tells you to do, holding forth the word of life.
Very good.
That's a long time to keep a church together. I'm sure you've went through a few pastors in that 100 years.
Yeah.
Like all churches, really. But it's an honor for Ann and I to be here to celebrate it with you. We've known Ryan and Kristin, certainly. And it's good to see you again. And this is my wife, Anna. I'm Dave. We've been married for 48 years now. And we come to you from just north of here, Knox, Indiana. And we're going to do a few songs here. Yeah. This is an old, when they talk about old songs, the old songs. Prayer is a key to heaven. Oh, but faith, it unlocks the door. Words are so easily spoken. Prayer without faith, it's like a boat without an oar. Have faith when you speak to the Master. Well, that's all he'll ask of you.
Yes, believe it, my friend, is what really counts. And faith, well, it's your faith that one day is going to unlock that door. How many of you believe that today? Yes.
Have faith
when you talk to the Master. Oh, that's all he'll ask of you. Pray this is a called kind of a Christian aerobics, or it's a
you
can participate.
Work off your dinner.
Yeah, can work off your dinner. We do a little bit of like this, and maybe a little stamping on the ground. It's called Joy of the Lord.
Shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy of the Lord. A hand of fear reaches to grip my soul. I need to find release from its control. My God is right beside me. Break the chains and set me free. And give me the joy of the Lord.
Makes me want to clap my hands. Makes me wanna stomp my feet. Makes me wanna shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy of the Lord. Makes me wanna clap my hands. Makes me wanna stomp my feet. Makes me wanna shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy of the Lord.
You got the joy?
Only just a little while, and then this life is through. And I refuse to spend my time wrapped in a cloud of gloom. Sorrow, all this negativity. Jesus gives joy, Jesus gives peace, Jesus gives life abundantly.
Makes me wanna clap my hands, makes me wanna stomp my feet, makes me wanna shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy of the Lord. Makes me wanna clap my hands, makes me wanna stomp my feet, makes me want to shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy of the Lord. Makes me want to clap my hands. Makes me want to stomp my feet. Makes me want to shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy. Makes me want to clap my hands. Makes me want to stomp my feet. Makes me want to shout and sing, 'cause I have the joy of the Lord.
I have the joy.
I have the joy. Picture. They won that.
And so, like I said, there might have been a couple other items still there. You can put anything. Just make sure you have to give it to Pauline and take it home. Okay, thank you.
I can plug that in.
Oh, no, it's okay. It's our share. We'll share. Okay, so this is participating, right? So we're going to give them a little break from singing, and we're all going to sing songs that we like to sing. So the words will be up there. You can stand, you can sit, whatever you want to do. We'll sing loud enough they hear us out there. Thank you.
once was a blind man. God gave him sight. He had to tell somebody, he couldn't keep it quiet. For once he's touched, you'll never be the same.
Faces a storm now and then.
faces a storm now and then. So if everybody's going through something, I'd rather go through something with you. Go through something with you.
Thank you.
don't mind. They always stop and try to make my progress. Most of the time, but the mean things they say, they can make me feel bad. Cause I can't lose a friend I never had. I've got the Lord, and that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. Well, he raised me, and he saved me.
That's
oh, he bought me,
that's
and then he taught me.
Enough.
He's my keeper,
that's
he's my guide.
That's
and I can feel him walking right by my side. I've got the Lord,
the Lord.
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 I've got the Lord. And that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. I couldn't call on nobody but the Lord. And though he heard my plea, came down to see about me. He's my all in all. But when they push me down, he picks me up. He stands by me when the going gets rough. I've got the Lord. And that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. Well, he raised me,
that's enough.
And he saved me.
Well, that's enough.
Oh, and then he taught me, he's my keeper, he's my guide, and I can feel him walking right by my side. I've got the Lord,
the Lord.
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 I've got the Lord. And that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. Well, he raised me,
that's enough.
And he saved me,
that's enough.
Oh, he bought me,
well, that's enough.
And then he taught me,
that's enough.
He's my keeper. He's my guide, and I can feel him walking right by my side. I've got the Lord,
the Lord.
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 I've got the Lord, and that's enough, that's enough. I've got the Lord, and that's enough. Oh, that's enough.
That's enough.
Too long have been burdened. They are longing for heaven's bright shore, where heartaches are left far behind them, and burdens are carried no more. The morning I walk by the river, I'll rest beneath the evergreen tree. I'll carry my cross through the times I'm despised and rejected, and I question, oh Father, how long? But I'll take one more look at Mount Calvary, and it gives me all that strength to go on.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Come morning, I walk by the river. I'll rest beneath the river.
beside the river.
So we're going to do Amazing Grace, and then we're going to finish to try to bring our country back together. We're going to do America the Beautiful. So this time we need that. First we're going to praise God.
Oh,
Yeah.
Thank you for all of your participation. It's been a great day, you know. We started planning these things October last year. We had big plans. You know, we talked about doing like a weekend thing. And then that number 19 came down the pike and kind of slowed us down. But God has been good through it all. And he just continued to let us do this for this day. 100 years.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
Don't get no better than that. We can't do it without him, you know. So let's be sure and give God thanks. Let's pray, and then we'll dismiss. Father God, yeah, we owe you so much. You're the reason we're here. You're the reason that we can function. You're the reason that we can look forward to tomorrow. And Lord, we just thank you for all the goodness and all your mercy and your grace over the years. Just continue to watch over us, strengthen us, give us the boldness that we need to be proud and loud for you when we should be, Lord. Too many times we're too quiet and we don't want to get ourselves in trouble, but now more than ever we need to be loud and proud for you.
Amen.
Just encourage us to live the life that you have planned for us and that we can make a difference in people's lives as we meet them each and every day. Lord, we thank you and love you for all that you do for us, and it's in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
The church that we sang at today. It's a 100-year-old church. Beautiful church. And back out there is where we were singing at, and they had a... Actually, they preached out there. We didn't get to make it, though. I went the wrong way. Here at the stop sign, and here is their church sign. Established 1920, Virgie Christian Church. Pastor Bill Taylor. He's a tall one. And we're at the corner of 700 North.